The Man and the Lion. Once upon a time, a man and a lion met on the highway, and for some distance journeyed along together quite agreeably. But when the conversation began to concern which creature was superior, a man or a lion, the dispute waxed warmer and warmer. They were passing a statue which depicted Hercules strangling a lion.
"See there," said the man. "That statue proves that I am right. What stronger proof of man's superiority over a lion could you ask?"
"That doesn't prove a thing," retorted the lion. "Just let us lions be the sculptors, and every statue will show a lion standing over a man." The moral of the story is, we are but sorry witnesses in our own cause.